Hey guys, I'd like to show you something very cool using Zoho CRM and Zoho Meeting. Whenever you like to schedule an appointment with a client, you can have a physical appointment or an online appointment. When it's an online appointment, what you're really doing with any other system, first of all, you go to your CRM and you go and you create an event. And you say, for example, meeting with Josh, and then you give it a time, and then you add the person, and then you save. So that's one option. Now you need to go to your meeting software, and now you need to schedule a meeting for the same time. Zoho is giving you an option to have everything in one place, which means when I'm clicking here on open activities, I can schedule a new event and I will say meeting with Josh 2. I will make it as an online meeting. I will schedule it for the 11th at 3 p.m. I'm clicking here to invite my client to the meeting and I'm clicking save. And now a few things happened. First of all, in the CRM, I have an open activity for the client, and you can see it here, meeting with Josh. Josh also got an email that he knows that I'm going to have an online meeting, and he's also getting the meeting instructions, and you can see it here. He is getting the meeting instructions. And also in parallel, if I will go to my meetings in Zoho Meeting, one second. If I will go to my meetings, you will see that I have here a meeting with Josh that it's already booked in Zoho Meeting. So basically I have one place that I'm scheduling everything and everything takes place. Now it's extremely convenient when you need to make changes. Because if you don't have this kind of integration, now you need to go to multiple systems and edit your meeting. So this is something very cool that I want to show you. I hope that you will take advantage of this cool feature. If you don't know, in order to activate it, you go to settings, you go to Zoho, and you click on Zoho Meeting. That's it. You click on activate and it's done. It's that easy. You don't need anyone to do it for you. Stay safe, have fun. If you have any comments, drop. If you like the video, thumbs up, subscribe. Bye-bye.